Hello and welcome to Wife Wednesday here at 5J Gaming. I'm 5J, this is my wife Lauren.
Hello.
Or Pocahontas or Poco.
Yes.
All the names.
All the things. All the names. Okay.
She's got them. All of them.
Yep.
Wife Wednesday. You like that? Sort of a goat noise?
Yeah. It's really nice.
It is, isn't it? It's pretty good.
Really nice.
I was kind of impressed with myself when I did it.
Aren't you glad that I mentioned it, too?
Very much so.
Good.
Wait, what the heck is happening? It's like playing some... Oh, it's playing right there. Duh. Sorry. I'm so confounded, and it's like right in front of my face. I was getting this crazy echo loop, and she's probably over there.
I can't tell.
No, but she's probably like, why is he not doing anything? Why is he looking at his computer like that?
I didn't care. You look at your computer like that all the time. What's new?
It's still happening. Oh, it's in the corner now. I see. It's a new feature of Twitch. New Twitch feature. Sorry, this is a slow opening.
I don't think that he likes the new Twitch feature.
I'm just not used to it yet.
Not used to it yet? Okay.
She brought up the game she wanted to play because...
Star Wars!
We're very excited. Excited, yes. We're very excited for Rogue One.
For Star Wars!
Next week, we're going to go
see
it.
Wow! Yeah, we're pumped.
At opening night, Thursday, 7 o'clock. It's going to be great. We should record a reaction.
Party. Oh, of course, yeah.
Now, should we record it back here, or is it going to be too late for that?
I
don't know. Have to record it in the parking lot, though, because I might be going out with my friends afterward. I don't know.
Well, if you're going out with your friends afterwards, I'm going with you, because we're not taking separate cars. That's stupid.
She brings me a good point.
I will party hardy with the boys.
Cool.
I guess. Well, you should all do a reaction video together, like you and your friends. I think that would be cool. You should do that.
I don't know if I can keep them all clean. You know, clean stream. Clean stream. Anyways, off topic.
That's for your Facebook page,
Star Wars
though.
Hype.
Yeah.
Star Wars hype.
Yeah. Star Wars. I'm sorry, I can't stop that. It's funny.
She wanted to play. There's brand new Rogue One content. Let's check it out.
But I'm scared. No.
Multiplayer. Rogue One Scarif.
What? Oh.
Rogue One Scarif.
But I don't want it to give away anything that's in the movie. I don't want to
It's
know.
Going to be a location, and you're going to kill each other at it.
But I don't want to even know the location. Guys, like, I wouldn't even watch a preview for this movie. Like, nope, nope, nope. People are like, did you see that? And did you see that? And I'm like, nope, because I don't want to know. You all know too much, and you're not going to be happy with the movie because because you saw it on the preview and it didn't happen the way you thought it would happen, and you're going to be upset, and I won't, because I won't know anything.
Well, previews for Star Wars seem to be, thankfully, very sparse on giving away things.
I know, but still.
Which is great. So many movies give away the entire plot.
And you're like, wow, I just saw that movie. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's like, well, that movie, no reason to see that anymore.
Right.
But that's not the case with Star Wars. There's going to be no problem. Don't worry about playing this at all.
Okay. When
we were playing this before Episode 7 came out, and had
that's
the
true.
Battle of Jakku stuff, it's like, okay.
Okay.
It's some ships in the sand. Big deal.
Okay.
Ranked up.
Yeah. What should I do?
Press A for one. You can make a new hand if you want.
My gold? Or is that just your teeth?
Yeah, this must be a new armor.
I am beautiful! I am sparkly and pretty. Okay, anyways. What?
New hand, go over to the left. Second hand, A to edit hand.
I didn't know I had a second
go
hand.
Go to empty slot.
What should I put in it? How about... How about...
Homing shot.
Oh, okay. And then...
Personal shield.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I don't know. Jump pack is nice.
You
already have
that
in your other
one,
though.
What about the ion
torpedo? Thermal detonator.
Okay.
Check your first hand. Go all the way to your first hand. What's in that first one? Okay, that's fine.
Whoops. Too much.
There's a trait. I just don't know that you have a trait yet. Go all the way to that empty slot. Do you have any traits? You do. Put scout on there. Do the same for your first hand. That means you don't show up in the radar when you're running. Well, done. Wait. I think they changed a little bit. Firing your primary blasters is not shown in your scanners. Okay, so they did change it. It made it less powerful.
Why would they do that? Okay,
balancing.
So...
okay, now press B.
B?
B. Now go to press to join.
Okay.
There's a game underway. Walker Assault.
Oh, but I don't want to know about this. See, now I know that there's tropical places.
That was in the trailer we watched together.
I know, but I didn't want to know.
Oh my goodness. There are still so... there's so many chats here.
Oh, sorry guys.
I gotta catch up. Sorry, we weren't watching those.
Oh, A, skip. Partner start?
Sure.
I sure... oops, I can push A anyway.
You have a new gun there.
What the heck? Okay.
Well, you were starting by your partner who did just fall dead.
If I'm going to spawn, that's not gonna work. I just wanna... start me somewhere. Okay, cool.
Okay, Firepower, what's up, man? He's sick. He's got laryngitis.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
It's too bad.
That's not fun.
They thought it was pneumonia, and they're like, oh no, it's only laryngitis. That stinks, man. I hope you feel better. Game Boy Totes says, hello, I've arrived. Chris, did you see my art on Instagram?
Hey, GBT. Yeah, that was cute. I loved it.
Oh. I didn't know if there was a new one.
No, it's me. It's a drawing of me. And I'm like, aww, a Star Wars player.
A Star Wars player.
Star Wars pro. It's been forever since I played this, so I'm not going to be very good.
I'm just going to look for
Game
Boy
Not like I was ever good before. I want to jump around here. There we go.
Oh, there you go. Star Wars. Poco in a Stormtrooper outfit. I like it.
I know, I like it too. Yeah, I liked it.
Actually, technically, I didn't like it. There, now I've liked it.
Oh, there we go. Just run. Just get out of the way. I need a personal
shield. He also says hello to Poco.
What's up? Okay, come on.
Polygon's here. What's up, Gons?
Well, this game is
Gons is back, baby.
I haven't played it in so long.
Okay, well that was the right thing to do. Aim and shoot. You got an assist for that. There's points. Remember, your bumpers are your specials. Don't forget to use those. Left bumper for your jetpack. Right bumper for a grenade that explodes right as soon as it hits the ground.
I'm just sneaking.
Sneaking, huh? Star Wars! You got a special. Oh, card great. Refresh. That one's lame. They're all saying hi. Firepower says, and she was like, what the heck is Rogue One? Oh no, she's all over that. She's all into Rogue One. It's gonna be awesome, can't wait. Oh man, Django's... I don't know
Swift
what that
boyfriend.
Means. That's it. You got it. That's exactly what it is.
Boyfriend. Or best friend. I think BF is best friend.
You got a boyfriend?
Got boyfriend? Keep boyfriend?
Hey, now we're talking Star Wars. Hey, nice reference.
Yeah.
This is less about stealth and more about just killing people.
But I'm not good at that yet. I have to be stealthy so that I don't die continuously.
But see, they kill you while you think you're being stealthy, because you're not good at that
I'm
either.
I'm being stealthy. No one's killing me. Who's killing me right now? No one.
Oh, yeah, good point.
So good he point. Walked right into that, but I... oh, no!
You're also not helping the objective at all.
Oh, I know. I don't know what I'm playing. What am I even playing?
So where it says shut down, shut that down. And if it says defend, then defend.
Okay.
Or offline and defend. Ah, they're talking about Firepower's illness. The next Star Wars thing, she was like, nah. Firepower says she did not believe me until she saw the Death Star S thing in the background of the poster. Oh, you're not talking about Poco here. Oh, I missed a chat from earlier. No wonder this wasn't making sense here.
Chance.
Firepower says, so I was at the movie theater with the Bay. And she was like, wow, look at all these movies coming out. And I was like, screw that, Rogue One is coming. Okay. And she didn't believe you. You had to show the poster. Wow, I can't believe she hasn't heard of that coming out. Strange.
Or just, has she just not heard of Star Wars, too? Is she just like,
No. She just didn't know there was a new one. Our heart says, Jay is laryngitis with pneumonia elements. Oh, that sounds extra sucky. You're getting
shooting me.
It's this grenade, it's emitting a gas.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Kill, 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 kill.
Yeah. This is...
Shoot. Oh. You got one shot in, though. You got one.
I got something.
You did. Shots were fired. So shots bad. Fired.
I am just doing poorly. But I'm not used to this. I'm used to... What do I always play on here? I always play a specific thing.
This... For some reason... What I don't like about Battlefront is that they put all the DLC into a playlist. And you can't not play it in the playlist. It's so weird. It's like, I just want to play this one mode.
Whoa.
But you can't.
Whoops.
It makes you play the whole playlist, and it's kind of dumb.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know, you don't have to know. Defended from rebel attack. It essentially means that there's no easy way to play a specific map in a specific mode outside of the core original stuff.
Oh, I see.
So all the DLC stuff, it's not as easy to play what you want to play in it. It just kind of happens, and you just kind of live with it.
Oh, tree.
Game Boy says, yay, it was noticed, lol. Did Poco see the Fez one? Yeah, she did. Or does Jay, do you even read previous chats? Shaking my head. Sorry. Game Boy says, I need some ideas for drawing. Well, firepower, I feel ya. Yeah, sometimes I have to skip chats. If I'm like way too far behind, I have to skip them. Like, I need to give her some advice here. Not just for chats.
That's not just about you guys. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
It's at least half about the game.
But it is my birthday. It's not streaming.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, he got him, but hey. Dead enemy's dead enemy.
Someone else?
Strategy Matt gotcha.
I hate you. Whoever you are.
Now, he's in like,
Strategy
camouflage.
Oh, I thought you meant to do this.
No, he's like in camouflage in the jungle. I mean, he's hard to see. You're in white armor.
I know.
You're easy to spot.
I know. This is the wrong team to be on.
Most of the time, I feel the rebels have an advantage as far as camouflage. Except in the winter.
Oh, why? I would just, I will shoot at you, Luke. I guess.
Why not? He's your bud. You thought he was coming in for a hug.
Yeah.
Aww.
Lucky boy. Hey.
Now, don't forget to use your grenade. Because you can kill people with one hit with that.
Yeah. Okay.
Right bumper, right bumper, right bumper.
Maybe I should just do that. Oh.
Yep. That's
right
fine.
Right now, I guess.
He's already dead.
Oh.
And then if you're being shot at, use your jetpack to get out of there.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
This isn't... What game do I normally play on here? I normally
Blast.
Play, yes, that's it. This isn't Blast.
Tisn't. Hey, J-Bobo was here. What's up? He says, yo, yo, yo. Hey, J-Bobo. Thanks for coming.
J-Bobo. Sorry.
She's going crazy for it. She loves it. Shut down.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Look at you. Oh, I thought you had that one.
Strategy Matt. Who are
Strategy
you?
Strategy Matt again. I don't know, but he's got all the strategies.
Ugh.
All of them.
And his name is Matt.
It's actually Tam.
His
he put
name
his name
is...
in backwards. Try and fool you.
Stupid. Tam. Sorry.
Tam.
That's what his name is. I just want... Oh, that's my team.
Shoot, shoot, go. Uh-oh,
oh,
you've been disrupted.
Oh, gosh.
Or flash banged.
That was so weird. Oh.
Lord. Uh-oh.
Swift
Django's.
Boyfriend.
Got a boyfriend? Keep boyfriend?
We watched that a couple days ago. That was fun.
That's most of it. You could watch the rest of it tonight.
We could.
We play some more Star Wars
sleepy.
Destiny.
I'm sleepy. He doesn't understand.
You can be done at 8:30. It's fine.
No, I want to go to bed at 9, which means I made one kill. Yay!
You got a kill? I didn't even see it. How did you get a kill?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Look at you go.
As it happened. It wasn't the worst, and it wasn't the best.
That's true. She actually wasn't the worst. On
highest
there.
Score, Swift Boyfriend. Good job.
Woohoo!
I wonder if they'll have extra points for Rogue One coming out. Like an extra point day, like a quadruple point day, or something. I don't know.
They usually do double point days, but there was that one instance where they did quadruple points.
And you were out
And
of
nobody
town.
I knew took advantage of it, including me because I was out of town all weekend.
I thought I was going to, but I ended up not doing it.
Yep, yep. It's too bad. It was really cool. I wish I could have taken advantage of it.
I want to play what I know now, because that was too much.
Sorry. Wait, what is this? More Walker Assault. Okay, well, then you can quit. Let's see. Try pressing B, maybe?
No.
Press the start button. The hamburger.
The hamburger? Oh. I know what a hamburger looks like.
It's a menu button, but... like, but what is the symbol for menu? It's a hamburger! It's three parallel lines.
Yeah. It's a hamburger! You're a hamburger.
Game Boy Toad says, hamburger. Yo, 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 it's J-Bo-Bo! Felt like it because it rhymes.
Yo, 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 J-Bo-Bo! Hey, J-J-Bo-Bo! Hey! Forget about it. Please.
I can't forget that. Can't forget.
Sorry. Never forget.
Joel says, lol, that's how Jay says it too. I must have at one point, but I've forgotten. Fire Pirate says, I do too. Not getting Sun and Moon because I don't have the new 3DS, and I'm too lazy to get it, so instead I'm getting Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. Oh, nice.
What am I doing?
It's a great game.
Where am I? What?
Go to list all modes.
List all modes.
She's not going to play the new stuff because she can't handle it.
Well, I could try. Go to Blast. Is there anything else that's new?
It's all in that playlist. We could have you try a different mode. Go back.
Okay. Let's try
Go down to Scarif again. Press X. Nope, B. X. But on Scarif.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, Blast.
Oh, Blast. Okay, I can handle this.
Sweet. The problem is you're going to play one round of Blast, and then it's going to move you on to something else in the playlist.
I don't know why.
It's just so weird. I can't believe it.
I need to play Blast to kind of get a handle on things again, and then I'll probably be okay. Probably.
J-Bobo says to Firepowered, also a good game, lol. Oh, yeah. Firepowered says, yeah, I'm too cheap to get the new 3DS. Well, especially with the Switch coming. Switch going to give it to you.
Huh.
Game Boy Toad says, I need ideas for drawings.
You should draw something from Rogue One.
Yeah, draw the AT-ATs.
AT-AT.
Yes.
Or it's just me.
So far.
Just
waiting for 11 more players.
Me.
Really?
I'm shocked. No one wants to play this?
That was unique, lol. Game Boy says, forget about it. No, seriously, forget about it. Poco 2016.
Yeah. Should I not play this if it's going to be like this?
Go out, go back in. Go down to Scarif, X, Blast. GBT says, I'm not getting Sun and Moon because my parents have sworn a vow to never buy anything Pokemon. I'm allowed to have Pokemon stuff, just they won't buy it for me, hence having gold.
Hmm.
And then Game Boy Toad says, Switch gon' give it to ya!
Well, there's a game. I was gonna say.
And then Game Boy Toad says, cough, cough, Pokemon Eclipse. That's the hope and the dream. They got something coming. That's been confirmed.
That's cool.
What specifically is gonna be great?
Can't wait for this movie.
Or is unknown. Yes! I cannot wait. It's gonna be awesome. Plus, we're going to hang out afterwards.
So pumped.
It's going to be great.
Is it on a Thursday night, though?
It is.
Ooh, Friday is going to be a
Just don't go to work on Friday.
No, I have to.
Nope.
I don't have any more PTO. But I get so much PTO next year. I wish I could transfer a day over to this year. Too bad. So sad. I mean, I could take the day off with no pay.
I don't like the idea of no pay.
I know. So,
Firepower says, me and my sister aren't pre-ordering the Switch, but we're getting it ASAP after that.
Join this game!
Well,
yo.
So far they haven't even announced that pre-orders are a thing, so we'll see if they are. I assume they will be. They have been always for consoles, but the NES Mini didn't have a pre-order, so that makes me nervous. You can press A to skip.
Oh, sorry. Blast.
Haha, Pokemon hopes and Pokemon dreams for Nintendo Switch. Hey, Chris, it's been like a month. I bet everyone agrees. What?
Look at this beautiful sunset. We're in the golden hour, folks.
What's the announcement? Yeah, I shouldn't have teased that for you guys. I thought that was going to move along much faster than it is. I still have nothing to say. I'm sorry.
I got stabbed in the back by Tesla Baron 2. Sorry.
You almost had a...
I'm sorry.
Is he Baron or is he a Baron?
I don't know. I guess I'd rather him be a Baron because it's sad.
Maybe his crops, his fields are barren. You know what I mean?
Well, I gotta make them kill me.
Oh, absolutely. Gotta have a sense of humor.
Oh!
She almost fired at him.
I gotta scratch my head because I get nervous. Got a nervous tick. Huh?
Scratch my head.
Oh. Don't. It's weird. Just kidding.
Hi, Brian says, so as I told you like a week ago, I started to make music, but when I say make music, I mean that if I mess around on software enough, sometimes it sounds good. I hear ya. I like to do that with, GarageBand, just a bunch of loops, I make silly stuff. It's kind of fun. I like it.
Ah!
I can't tell you what it is, Game Boy Toad, I'm sorry.
You saw me! Cover my shield. 3%.
He's right there. He's right there. He's gonna kill you. Use your grenade when you see him like that.
Oh.
Grenade, grenade, grenade.
What?
Too late.
Oh. I'm up here. No one else is. Cool.
Whoa, you just got extra health.
Oh, somebody tapped me.
It was your teammate. Helped you out. Look for somebody in the ground around you and throw a grenade at him.
Okay.
Right bumper. The one right over your trigger.
There's no one here.
Yet. He's a good guy. See him out there? You could shoot at that guy out there. He had very little health. Keep shooting. Oh, too late.
I mean, he's like gone. I can't.
Yeah, but if he only got like one or two hits on him, he could have died. He was very low on health because he was fighting with somebody else.
Sorry.
She's going the stealth routine. She's dying less. Oh, see that guy? Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Alright, he's gonna come this way. Turn left, turn left.
I don't
Unless your
think
teammate got him.
I think someone
your
else
teammate
got,
might
him.
Have got him.
I think I need to get down from here. It's too much action
sure.
going on over there.
It's also a lot of death if you go that way.
Deal with it as it
comes.
Sure.
As Don't forget
life.
Your grenade. There's dudes. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Oh, shoot. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, so close. Grenade, 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 grenade. Ah! It's the wrong button.
I mean, I shot it at some point, I think.
You are so close to getting that guy.
I know.
So close.
I know.
It's a skill. Thanks you for, just gotta practice.
Thanks for putting up with me.
No, I mean, you got a lot better at this before when you played it more often.
Yeah, I'm out of practice.
And now you haven't played it in a very long time. You just have to practice again. That's all. Hey, you got a kill! Nice!
Oh, defeat.
Yeah, defeat.
Defeat! I was
but
looking
you got
at
another
my
kill.
Feet when I did that. Defeat! That's funny, right?
Twas what? Funny. Twas.
I don't want to quit. No, I don't want to quit. I just want to play. I want to play more of this.
A nice Halo 2 icon there. Everhard says, mirrors are scary because when you look away, your reflection could still be looking at you, but you would never know.
Sounds like scary movie time.
You could film it with your phone. And then you would know.
Oh, scary. I like it.
I feel like that's something that they could totally put into Paranormal Activity. He's just, like, taking videos of his phone of everything, and while he's, like, looking at somebody else in the mirror, it's still looking at him.
That's
and
not
like his
very
eyes
paranormal
glow or something.
Activity, though. Well, oh, I guess, yeah, maybe. I
Some
liked,
scary movie.
I liked their earlier ones. They were more, like, slow burn. Other new ones.
They're
like,
very good, yeah.
Here's the ghost or demon or whatever.
I think it was just the one.
Yeah, just the newest one was like, here it is. And I was like, wow, that was fast.
But it's still built up, like, the actual... Could have slowed that down. Yeah.
But
I still thought it
was
decent.
When you start making it that scary that fast, only so far you can go, and then, I don't know. It wasn't my favorite. What is this?
Ooh, we're into a space battle.
Wow, this is
infiltration.
So cool.
Oh, actually, this is stages. You're going to come from a distance, and then you're going to transition to different parts of the battle. Press A to skip. TIE fighter. Do it.
Oh, I'm going to be flying?
You flying.
Oh, no.
You flying.
What? I don't know how to do this. Okay. Our analysis suggests those gunships are trying to make it
through. You got it.
But who am I looking for?
Game Awards says, hey, Poco, I sent you something cool on Instagram. In DMs, if you can check it real quick. It'll look better. Do you have your phone on you? I can look for you.
Enemy's locking. It's over there. Can't
what does over there mean? Enemy missile launched. Nice.
That didn't do very well.
I thought it was awesome.
How do I know if there is an enemy targeting me? Like, how do I know
it says enemy's targeting
enemy?
You.
Like, how do I...
Look for a little red circle around ships. Like there, that guy.
Right here?
Sure, yeah, that's something you have to attack.
I bet I missed what you were talking about.
Go ahead and attack that, that's fine. Left trigger locks on. Hold the left trigger.
Hold the left.
It's not going well.
Bill Brasky!
She's gotta say it at like a quarter of the speed. Hold the left.
So wait.
Wait, where'd your DM go? I don't.
Supposed to attack this.
Why did it go away? What the heck?
Did I already see it?
Is it redacted? Can you even do that?
Missile incoming. How do I get away from a missile?
You have to press one of these buttons and it'll give you a maneuver.
Ah.
And help you dodge.
But I don't know who I'm supposed to shoot at.
I don't see that DM in here. Oh, wait. You have multiple accounts. I forgot.
Oh, you're probably in my right account.
That's right.
But I don't know what I'm doing. You have to help me.
I see. He says, don't tell Chris or show him on stream, lol. Hey, Poco! What's the announcement?
Oh, I can't tell you. I don't even know what it is.
Wah, wah. Also, I can color that stormtrooper pick if you want. Yeah, sure, man.
Oh, yeah, you should. Chris, help me. I'm getting frustrated.
So, you steer with your left stick, right? Your right stick controls your speed, so if you want to go slower, pull back on the stick. Push forward to go faster. Great. Now, left bumper is a speed boost. Looks like it doesn't matter.
Alrighty.
You're transitioning to the second stage of the battle. Whoa! They just got in.
Whoa.
This is the new U-Wing, which I've seen in the Star Wars X-Wing miniatures game.
X-Wing gonna give it to
you. X-Wing gonna give it to you!
Ground forces. Prepare for an attack.
Okay, well now you're back to just shooting. Defend the cargo ships. Where it says defend, defend those. Surface.
Okay. Hey. Plant. Hey.
Timo says, I bet I could take Mirror Joe, no problem. Now, is it Mirror Joe, or is it Dark Joe? Disarm, see what it says, disarm? Try and do that. After you kill. Look at you getting kills! Throw a grenade, throw a grenade, throw a grenade.
Whoops.
It's not a grenade. Well, you definitely threw it, so that's good. Hey, and actually somebody died. Shoot, 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 shoot! Yes! Look at you! You have multiple kills and you haven't died yet!
This is good. Oh! Ah! It could only last so long.
Very awesome.
Thank you.
Great job, Pokemon. Pokemon. Not Pokemon, apparently. Pokemon.
2 kills and 6 deaths. How did that happen?
Oh, I guess you died 6 times. Oh,
it's
from the ship battle. Yeah.
That makes sense.
Game Boy says it'll look real cool when you see the whole final thing, Poco.
Awesome.
Fire Pirate says, okay, but Game Boy Toad, why have you vowed never to buy a Pokemon game for you? Your parents, rather. Game Boy says, Chris, don't read this out loud. You should... Oh, I'm not supposed to read it out loud to you.
Okay, then don't.
Now that the charge has been disarmed, just destroy the...
Fire Pirate says, when your friend trying to be player one at your house, right? How dare they? Just throw them out. Just be like... Hey, did I ever show you my front door? And they'd be like, what are you talking about? And you just pick them up, and you throw them right out the front door, and you close it, and you're like, look at that!
Ooh.
That's real friendship right there.
Doing stuff, man!
Ooh, you have a special. If don't do it now. If you hit both left bumper and right bumper at the same time, you throw an extra special grenade that has a really giant explosion. It does an inward... and then outward explosion.
Okay.
So thermal imploder. So if there's a group of dudes, throw it at them. Those are good dudes, but it was a good thought.
I thought I got somebody.
They were all good guys.
I'm
hitting a shield.
Ooh.
There he is. Turn around.
Jeez.
They're always behind you if you can't see him. See the guy in the distance? Okay, here he comes. Shoot. You got him. Look at you go. There's a guy left. There's a bunch of them. Shoot. Nice, you got an assist for that.
I need a moment.
Now don't forget your grenade. Alright, you see him? Right there. Oh, he's dead. There he is. Shoot.
Ooh.
Probably the grenade would have been good there.
Yeah.
It's right above where you're shooting with your trigger.
Yeah, I know. I just forget about it. Even though you keep saying it, I forget about it. It's like, I know, and I'm like, yeah, I should do that. And then I'm like, no, I gotta just shoot!
Shoot!
Yeah.
Game Boy says, oh, Chris, reading things out loud that specifically says don't read this out loud.
History.
Hey, one of them was supposed to be a secret from me, and I gotta read that out loud. What does this say?
Yeah.
FPS 539. My goodness.
What's FPS mean?
Frames per second.
Oh yeah, I knew that.
That would be insane. I can't imagine. Tarot says, my daughter scratched me and drew blood. I was so proud.
Wow. Good thing you're mad.
He's proud. He's like, oh man, my daughter. She's getting to be a real grown being now. Scratching people till they bleed.
I was so proud.
Well, let's see. Immigrant says, Tarot, why? You think it'd be bad that she hurt you? And Firepower says to J-Bubbo, abusive child, lol. J-Bubbo says, lol, she's 6 months old. I thought it was kind of funny. She's getting tough, lol.
She wouldn't know what she's doing at that age. She wouldn't be like, yeah, I'm going to scratch you.
We have intercepted a rebel communique.
Yeah,
right?
It was not.
I don't think.
No.
Yeah,
she had no idea.
It's not like,
she's not like, get me some food!
Yeah, it's not like she's like 8 and like, she's going to kill you.
Mm-hmm. She wasn't hangry.
Well,
she could be hangry, but not intentionally trying to hurt someone.
Right.
Just
exactly.
Like, give me some food. She does that a lot.
Oh, totally. Oh, what is happening?
Throw a grenade. Oh, you got him! Headshot and everything.
Oh, jeez. My hands are sweaty. Sorry.
They've been sweaty every time. Don't worry about it.
Oh, the heck.
You have to disarm those explosives.
That one says disarm. Go there. Kill the baddies.
Okay, baddies.
That's right. Baddies.
The name is Betty.
You have a... Nice. Fern Gully reference.
Gotta do it.
Your special now is a missile launcher. Just let me know. Bad dudes. Shoot him. You see him? Yeah. There's an outline of his body. He's dead now.
Someone else is gonna get him.
He's dead now.
Device disarmed. Now deal with the rebels.
Left, left, left. There, that guy. Kill him.
Whoa, where did he go?
He went where the jetpack took him.
Oh, someone else.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Oh, ouch.
Out of the hole. You got him. Get him. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yes! You totally got it. Yes, absolutely. Look at you. You're getting things done, Poco.
My screen is all messed up.
It's all messed up? You're all messed up.
No, look at my screen. It's all messed up. Oh, now it's good. It must have been some
left. Behind you. Shoot him. Got him. Shoot him. Oh, almost got him.
Oh, man, I'm doing good. Look at me.
Yeah.
10!
10 and 12.
What's up?
Do you want another one there? Sorry.
Yeah, thanks. It's cool. My name is...
Now she's just thinking about Fern Gully.
Oh, that's just so bad.
And Robin Williams. The most happy dead man ever.
He wasn't happy, but that's the thing.
That's the thing. In all his movies, it was just like he brought so much joy.
Well,
and then he was desperately depressed.
Oh, that was bad. Not all of his movies. Some of his movies are sad.
That's true.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet, but Awakenings? You always said that was... Ooh, right?
Yeah, but his character wasn't a sad character.
Oh, okay, I suppose. And then what's the one that we really like? What Dreams May Come? Oh.
No, that wasn't a sad character
it's not,
either.
But I'm just saying, like, it's really good.
Now, there's sad characters like Insomnia, where he's like a serial killer.
Oh, that's true. Oh, remember that one where...
Yeah, 1 hour photo.
Oh, man, that was so bad!
Yeah.
Oh, that movie was weird.
Yeah, see, that's more what I'm talking about.
That's true. You're right. My name is Betty. I can't stop because I also don't know the next line. It'd be cool if I knew the next line because then I could finish it.
They say, good job, Poco. Getting those kills.
Thanks, guys. Not a bad round for me.
Jim Rollins says, aw, Robin Williams. I made a character in Diablo 3. It was a witch doctor that named Patch Adams, lol. And he says, Insomnia. Love that. Great movie.
Oh, remember Jack? The movie Jack?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
That's a good one.
I mean, so sad, though. Why am I even here? Excuse me! The guy's name was...
The guy's name?
Excuse me! Part
That's
of
awesome.
The fun of this, honestly, though, is getting killed by somebody and seeing their name. Because some of the names are really creative
Absolutely.
And funny.
Like, and then back when that was first a thing, like Xbox Live... It was like, you were killed by, and the person's name would be, a deadly fart. You know what I mean? That was like the gist of it.
What is my life?
Be like, you were killed by your mom. You were killed by poop, you know? Like, we're so clever. Attack. See where it says attack?
But I want to guard this.
We need to attack the crap out of that thing.
But I'm guarding that.
Uh-oh. Whoa, careful. Now it says guard.
Press your attack.
Nice.
I have a bitch.
Gotcha. Rifle. Oh, I was like, what's with this mode business? It was a hero, wasn't it?
I don't know.
It's me and Nunb, I think. Well, does that make sense in this level? I guess it could. Yeah, it could. I don't know why. Why not,
don't
rather?
Have knowledge.
I know. Everyone knows.
Shut it up, you.
J-Bo says, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Who's there, J-Bubble?
Not doing as good on this round. Not going to lie about it.
You can post the rest of the joke here because otherwise we have a 5-minute delay. Let's see the rest of the joke here, J-Bobo, before I deliver it. He's got part of it in there.
Let's do this. I'm not doing well anymore.
Jin Erso, a known troublemaker, is in the vicinity. Track her down and
I don't know why
her.
It was so easy before. It's like all of a sudden these people got good.
The rebel strike team. Well, you happen to be in the right place in the right time a lot, and that was awesome. And now you're pressing the attack, and so that's less likely to happen. Behind you, or in front of you as well. All of the above. Nice! Comeback kill. Well done. You still get a 5 for that.
Yeah.
Totally.
Thank you for the 5. Me 5. Oh yeah, the one charge. Oh yeah.
Don't let the rebel strike team reach their ships with our data tape.
What's that noise?
I don't know.
You didn't hear that?
Not really, why? Like a beep or something?
No, 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 it was like a scratching or something.
It was a spider.
Well, I know, if it's him, he's right there.
Oh, I don't know.
The data tape has been dropped. Now is our chance to finish off this assault.
Find a ton of them.
Oh, like, oh, okay, because you're gonna unleash this beast on them.
Right.
Behind you. They're all behind you. Look on your map. The red. Oh. One guy equals a ton of them. Well done.
Shut up. I had to shoot. I had to shoot to live.
The bottom left corner has a little dial, and the red is where the enemies are.
I know that. I watch it, but it.
But you turned around and ran away from all the red.
Oh, sorry, dude, sorry.
Wait, you don't hear that?
No, I don't hear that. What are you talking about?
It seems to stop right when I tell you.
You think there's a mouse
here?
Have
dropped the data tape. Finish
maybe,
them
I mean, we did get some in the little poison trap thing. Possible.
I'm not amused.
Are you bemused? You're not amused? Are you bemused?
I'm scratching though, so I don't think there's anything here. You have headsets in, don't you? How are you hearing things?
Well, I have it in one ear. This other ear is fine. I mean, I'm talking with you, aren't I?
Yes.
What?
I just don't know what it is.
But have you heard it? You don't hear it?
Right now?
Not right now.
I'm
gonna do it again. Kimbo says, haha, Poco, don't stand still, you're gonna get shot.
Ah.
Yeah, you stand still, you get shot.
Oh, there's so much blood on these leaves.
I think that was plasma.
Phasma?
Like, yes, phasma. Phasma splattered everywhere. Though somehow she still ends up 4 movies later.
Yeah.
Jerbo says, that's how knock knock jokes work.
We can force the rebels to drop the intel. Move up and cut them off.
J-Bobo. I was going to deliver it for Lauren, though, knowing the whole line. See, if I have to wait 5 minutes for every piece of it, it's not much of a joke, so I want to see the whole joke. And I deliver it as the joke is meant to be delivered.
Thank you.
Now, for me, obviously, the joke is ruined, because I see all of it ahead of time. Also, the viewers. Well, actually, the viewers, when they're reading the chat, that probably works just fine for them, because they're probably saying in their head, you know, whatever, who. But you post it all in one chunk. I read it how it's supposed to be read. Then it's delivered properly. Poco. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Yes. Left. Oh, also in front of you. Oh, yeah. Throw a grenade, throw a grenade. He got away. Oh, he saw you coming.
Ow.
What? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Perfect, you got that. Okay. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I eat mop.
I eat my poo. I eat my poo!
Sounds like I eat my poo. I don't know how else to relate it to you.
I eat my poo!
You do. You do. Absolutely. I have. I documented it, but she made me delete it afterwards.
But I was the worst.
Look
player.
At you go.
Worst player.
So you had almost a 50% kill death ratio.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't do that well. On very bad games.
I've done worse. Thank you.
I have.
No,
I've been very frustrated about it.
I know you have. You've been terrible, actually.
Yeah, this game, I love it, and when it doesn't go well, it gets the worst of me, and when it goes well, it gets the best of me.
25? How many ranks are there?
Oh, I'm at, like, 51 or 2.
Oh.
It used to be max 50, then they increased it, so I don't know what the new max is anymore.
Oh my god, stretch.
That was good, J-Wo-Wo. Sorry, I didn't realize that that was sort of the end of the joke.
I eat my poo! I got it! Didn't you? Oh, Chris. You don't know things.
I don't. I really don't know things. Joel says, yay, lol, got her.
Got me. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I have to do this again? You have to coach me better for this air pilot stuff.
Oh, you can also quit if you're not. You don't want to do this mode again.
I want to try it.
Okay, well, you get to be an X-Wing.
It's not letting me.
It is kind of glitching or something there. See, match starting isn't progressing, that little pie.
It's glitching.
Okay, you really didn't hear that scratching.
No.
That one was kind of loud.
Are you doing
that? I don't know if it's, like, in here or if it's, like, downstairs.
Could it just be the wind outside?
Wind sounds like scratching.
Sometimes.
Really? It's unbelievable. Every time I'm pointing it out, it's not there. Maybe it's a sentient scratching being.
I honestly don't
it's like
hear it.
Just but trying I think to like freak you out.
No, I think that you're trying to freak me out, like with your bananas everywhere thing, so I don't trust you.
Okay then. Wow. The shield gate will only be trust is gone in a marriage. The marriage is over. You've seen it, folks. Well, it's been a nice marriage.
Don't get up. Sit down. Talk okay. To me. Tell me if you hear it anymore.
Okay. Oh, nice! Killed by yourself! That guy has a really weird username.
Really
it just
awful.
Says yourself.
Whoa, I didn't even run into that.
It should actually say killed by bad piloting.
Imperial fighters have neutralized our U-wings. We need to
stop. I believe I can fly. Dead.
Yeah, that was basically all one.
Yep. It's Poco in the seat of a ship.
We won't get another chance at this.
So, I don't know if you're just supposed to go to that icon, maybe?
Sure, let's do it.
If you use your left bumper, it'll turn your shield on.
Did I do it?
Left bumper.
Yeah, oh, I'm shielded.
So you can hear it and everything.
Our U-wing feel it too.
It's got a rattle. Oh, does it like make your controller vibrate?
Yeah. Well, there's nothing here. I think we need to go back.
Sending in U-wings is what it says.
Whoa, whoa.
And I don't know what that means.
Now's your chance. This.
Get our U-wings through there.
I think about it every night.
It does say defend, doesn't it?
Spread my wings and fly away.
Our pirate says, so when is Splatoon coming back? You talking about on the stream? Someday. Maybe when the Switch gets here. I know nobody likes that answer. Game Boy Toad says when Splatoon comes to Switch.
The Imperials have taken out our U-wings. Fall back.
There's an enemy fighter behind
Poco
you.
The pilot.
Right.
Game Boy Toad wants me to tell you his joke.
Okay.
What is Chewbacca's favorite Pokemon?
I don't know. What is it?
Pikachu.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, you're a wow, you're a U-wing now.
Oh.
Left bumper, left bumper. Oh.
But I don't know. I'm just trying to listen for the sound that you keep talking about.
Oh, so suddenly you believe me now, huh? First you don't believe me, now you're all, I think I hear it.
I'm trying to listen for it. I want to believe you. I want to believe. I'm like...
Whoa, that's the X-Files!
Like David Duchovny, I want to believe.
I want to believe.
Yeah.
That's how he says it.
Oh,
you have to hold left trigger to lock onto an enemy ship.
Okay.
So before you shoot at him, hold left trigger first.
Okay.
It should give you like a white box around, like that. See? There's all these white boxes around ships. Left trigger, then right trigger. Yeah! You damaged him, at least.
Slim Thuggins. And then am I supposed to, like, kind of follow him when I am holding that so that I go with him? Okay.
A little bit.
Okay.
I mean, it kind of auto-tracks to a point, but yeah, you do have to steer to a point.
The shield gate is open. Get our U-wings through.
You didn't hear that now.
No!
It's like one fraction of a second.
No, I'm not.
In the time that I started singing and stopped singing, it had made the noise and it was done.
I don't believe you. This is so weird.
Firepower says, but always the Switch isn't going to come back before. What? It's going to come back before the Switch. Come on, man. That's not a good joke. No, that's not a good joke. And then he says, sorry, Poco. That was a bad joke. The Pikachu Baka. Oh, she's laughing! This is laughter. This is what her laughing looks like. Starts off, you know. It's a pretty good laugh, isn't it?
I had to cough. Jeez.
And that's up for debate. I think that was a laugh.
This is it. Get our U-wings to the surface.
This is it. Get our U-wings. Something, something, bloody blah. Oh, hit! Slow down if you need to when you're getting into a dogfight there. Your lasers are also more powerful when you're slower, I guess. It's
okay.
Kind of a cool thing.
Locking on to you.
He's locking on to you. Jay Bobo says, I know you like Star Wars, but do you like Star Trek too? Because I love Star Trek. Poco, do a barrel roll.
I can't.
I do like Star Trek. Now, I haven't made my way through all the movies. I have watched Star Treks 1 through 4, but no farther.
I don't want to be in this!
So this is going to be a VR experience, you in the cockpit.
I don't like it!
It's going to be very cool.
Oh gosh, why?
Change your view.
How do I change my view?
How'd you change it the first time?
I don't know!
Well, Hey, you lived!
Yay!
Oh, you've been chosen to be a U-Wing!
I have been chosen!
Left bumper is shield.
By the gods! Okay.
Right bumper is stealth, meaning they can't lock onto you. So if they're starting to shoot at you, hit both bumpers. Just hit them both.
That's right.
You got a kill, I think, maybe.
I think I did.
At least you maybe got one. Now, that one was definitely you.
Yeah, that's right. Maybe I was meant to fly. Maybe I was born.
Both bumpers, both bumpers, both bumpers. Nice. Can't touch you. That's right. Shoot him, kill him, kill him. You damaged him. Keep turning, keep turning. Hit up, hit up, hit up on the. Yeah, there you go. There is a good evasive maneuver for missiles locking. Somebody's behind you. Somebody behind you.
Yeah. Oh my
god.
He was a nightmare.
Game Boy Toad says he thinks he actually heard it on the microphone.
No way!
We won't get a better chance than this. Clear a path through
the. Joe says, a lot of peeps are usually a Star Wars fan or a Star Trek fan, but never both. But I like both, especially the original series. Yeah, the original series is very good. I thought there was a lot of good stuff in The Next Generation, a lot of cheesiness. Kind of really in all of Star Trek, lots of cheesiness. But still lots of good stories and moments as well. Let's see, what else did I watch? Deep Space Nine. That was kind of a slog. But there were a couple really good story arcs that I liked. And then a lot of really cheesy ones. Deep Space Nine. What else? I feel like there was another one that I watched. Don't recall. I started Voyager. I didn't get all the way through it. I used to watch Voyager on TV as a kid. I haven't watched the Enterprise series. But I liked those first four movies. I liked the original series and Next Generation. I like when Next Generation would incorporate the original series characters, because they always did that really well. Jibo says, here are the good Star Trek movies, 2, 4, 6. First Contact and the new ones. I liked 3, too. 1 was a lot of looking at space move for unknown reasons. Just was what it was. I haven't seen 6 yet. I heard it's one of the best. Maybe the best. So I really want to get there, but I heard 5 is maybe the worst. So I know I gotta get through 5 to get to 6. I just gotta do it.
Whale, right?
Yeah, that was 4.
I don't remember 5. I think I remember 6. I've seen them all. I know I've seen them all.
Okay, just don't spoil them for me. Oh, I saw... Before I saw any of them, I saw, what was it? First Contact. I don't know why that was the first one I saw. My friend just showed it to me. That was a good one. I like that. I probably didn't understand it quite as much as I would have if I had watched them all in order or had seen all of the series first. That should draw the Imperial. Jibo says, yeah, Deep Space Nine has its moments. It did have some good moments. Here and there. Okay, you're not stormtroopers, so shoot stormtroopers.
I know.
Jibo says, yeah, number one is so slow.
Ooh.
Crazy slow.
They both killed each other.
It's really like an hour-long movie, but they like double the length by adding in space moving. Firepower's going to bed. See ya, Firepower.
Bye.
Thanks for coming, bud.
Bye.
Jiro says, you kind of have to watch 3 since it's part of the trilogy. But yeah, 5 and Generations are probably the worst. Oh, Generations is no good, huh?
Which one is
I want to get through all of them. I got all of them here on Blu-ray somewhere. Probably downstairs.
Yeah, they're, the Blu-rays. Yeah, they're with the movies. It's not like they're somewhere. Like my winter coat is somewhere. I don't know where
it is. Yeah, my Carhartt is somewhere.
It's with your Carhartt, I'm pretty sure. They probably,
oh, wait, you need your winter coat.
They probably made a
We gotta start opening boxes and finding it.
Yeah. That explosive device needs to go off. Don't let the Imperials near it.
Go get him, Poco, says Game Boy 2. Yeah, you really didn't hear that.
Huh? That was my stomach just now.
I'm just some of the scratchy noise.
What are you talking about? Sorry.
Guys, I think she's just too enraptured in the game to hear that. Even Game Boy Toad says he heard it again.
Our explosives have been disarmed. Drive the Imperials away from the cargo ship and reset
the
charge.
That's not appropriate.
Messing around with me? Whatever.
I'm saying it would be inappropriate for me to be playing a joke on you. Come on.
Mm.
What else would I have been saying there, you weirdo? Oh! Killed.
Yeah.
Ambush. It is 8:30.
Yeah, this is when I hit my wall.
Yeah, so Poco not always able to do the hour and a half thing, guys, and it is what it is. If you like her to be here, then we have to respect if she wants to only play for an hour, then that's fine. So when you're done with this round, are you done?
Well, yeah, when I'm done with this round,
right,
I'll be done.
Right, so we got about 7 minutes then.
7 minutes?
Create diversion.
Oh, never mind.
She has to be like three. Away
from our well, depends on if the objective is achieved before those 7 minutes
well,
are up.
Hurry up, guys.
Well, you gotta get out there and arm that thing.
Working
if you don't, you know, arm those things.
I'm supposed to arm it? Okay.
Yep. Arm and hammer.
Arm. Oh, it's not here. Where is it? It's around the bend.
Jewel says, lol, no problem.
Do not let the Imperials disarm your explosive charge.
Do not let the Imperials disarm the explosives. It's better if you cover it all. Do not let the Imperials disarm the explosives, or that would be not so good. So,
ow.
Or clever. Deoxys defenses. He got you.
That'd be good.
With his little gas grenade. Poco, death by gas. Death by gas.
Protect
your
That's
how I pictured
charge.
Dying at your
Don't
hands.
Let the Imperials disarm.
Gas.
Death by gas. Jibobo says, well, I'm gonna go chill with the wife a bit. Peace out, y'all. See you, Jibobo.
Bye.
Thanks for coming, man.
Yeah,
good to see ya.
Thanks for stopping by.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, actually, that thermal imploder would have been awesome there. Because it would have killed him long after you were dead.
That would have been cool.
Indeed. Also, your normal grenade. You gotta use those more.
I'm tired.
How dare you yawn on stream?
Sorry, I'm a little tired.
You're like a bear. Shoot, 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 shoot. Well, she was shooting. You didn't see her. She was shooting. She's done, folks. She's throwing in the towel.
I'm sleepy.
Guys, thanks for watching tonight.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
It's fun hanging out with you.
Sorry, I can only handle an hour of doing anything.
That's fine.
That's pretty much.
At least she's here with us, right, guys? Tomorrow, I had canceled the stream, but my friend canceled on me. So now, I have a stream coming tomorrow after all. Thorough Thursday, I think I'm pretty much at the end of Luigi's Mansion. Let's see if we can beat it tomorrow. And then Friday, I'm still not sure if I'm going to be streaming or not. We'll see. Anyways, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for coming.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.